Hello, in this video I want to show you how to use Google Form to create Google Calendar events using Calendar Event Creator add-on. First, you have to create the Google Form. Click Tool and click Create a Form. You will have to type the title. This is required. The stay or start time. This will be the deck or time. The end date and time end date start day and end day will each require something such as description. Form is done. You can test title, my title, start, hello world. Now you will submit it. List from response tab to view the data. Now you will set up the add-on to create calendar event, to create Google event. Download the add-on. Add-on name calendar event creator. After the add-on installed, set up it on the right sidebar. Slash your calendar and event title. Event title will be column B. Could be the value will be my title. Start the list. Direction. You will choose column E to be event description. If you want to view the event, the related events, you will show this show status, and show status. Status will be shown on column F. Okay. Now. Click the form submit to active to connect Google Form to Google Form to connect Google Form to Google Calendar. Now you will attach it, submit another response, my new title. My new title, day, start days, and day, reasons, hello world, and submit. The data will be sent to Swiss and. It will create the event automatically. Now you will see the event is created. Yes. Now you can do it. My new title, Hello World. Thank you for watching.